The cat right now, right?
Yeah. I hate my cat.
Your cat?
What's wrong with Bill?
Bill, he just sits down and there's nothing, and then the other one just... He jumped off a balcony like three times. He lived on the third floor.
Bill gone.
Is he okay?
No, he's fine. He's just down.
Bill or the new cat?
He runs around.
Bill or the new cat?
The new cat. Wherever he's going, he has to run there.
Didn't he tell you, mommy want a dog?
Yeah, we all want a dog. We want a small dog, and this dog is like the perfect size. It's too bad.
So just take this one. I doubt you'd make it to the door alive.
I don't think so. We wouldn't be the first person to suggest that she was going to be taken. Right, sweetie? Yeah. You don't have to be doing that.
Stop it!
I have to deal with that every
day. Oh, it's annoying!
I can't walk for like...
He's got a whole website.
I can't walk for like a minute without him saying, here, picture. I was like, oh.
Yeah, I'm assuming this is video, right?
Now it is, yeah.
That's even worse.
You are the cutest dog I've ever seen.
Uh-oh. Aaron's eyeing the dog. Quick, distract Sue. Aaron, make a run for the door.
Okay, which one is mine, guys?
Come on, Aaron, you can do it.
No.
She'll growl.
Probably.
Don't pick on me.
I can't do that.
Oh. You know what's a good apartment, though? Great Danes. They are.
They actually are.
Really?
Yeah. Because they don't run around. As long as you have room for, like, an extra piece of furniture, which is basically how big they are, they're apparently great apartment dogs. There's a couple down the Esplanade that have two in a little apartment.
Really?
They're both deaf, too.
Wow.
The dogs.
Only problem though, if that dog wants to make love to you, it will. You have a choice what's going on. And then when the red light comes on, it's video time.
Okay.
I want a lot.
A whole website.
Wait, hold on. Actually, keep your hand there. Keep your hand there in front of your face. That way I can't see it. But
after I eat, no.
That looks really cool. The whole macro and
I don't like taking pictures of people post. I hate it.
You're like, you know, eating or trying to, you know, rub in your nose.
Exactly. I want pictures of people doing what they normally do, says she wants. So I'll take a lot of crappy pictures she gets angry about, but
right.
In order to take
crazy
all crappy
dogs.
Pictures, I usually get one or two good ones in the process.
Yeah.
Any video thing?
Crazy.
Aaron, you should videotape Dagny with a plea that mom that you should get a dog just like her. It's her.
Her, yeah. Did you see the video I posted of me talking to her?
No. Is it in Facebook?
Yeah. A couple of weeks ago.
That's crazy, keep talking.
I say, did you have a good day? Ooh. And yet she responds to me. We talk to each other.
Yeah.
I say, did you go with them? Did you see some puppies today? Mm-hmm. Not going to talk out loud right now.
Camera shake effect.
Last year, this June, and they want to go again. They want me to go.
Is yours about 7:25? 7:30?
6:40.
6:40. So we're 7:25.
Don't you have two bedrooms?
7:40. That's hotter.
But we're not straight. We're like a pie tree.
Okay.
Yours is like.
Bar up. We have a sofa bed in our room.
Yeah. I don't need any more than this.
Neither do we, actually. We could have probably got something a little
bit. See, it only works once or twice before she doesn't. She's not so dumb.
Are you filming all of that? Hey, is this still the blueberry beer there?
I do. You want a taste?
No, we're going to buy some.
Are you?
Yeah.
Have you tried already?
No.
You want to try it?
No, I'll get a 6-pack.
Sure. It actually is.
I'm trying to do it and maintaining it for at least 4 working days. I haven't been doing it since you've been here. I'm getting enough exercise.
Yeah.
Ooh.
This
doesn't really focus.
Yeah.
You walk for it?
Just because I'm walking too much. But yeah, totally
walk. You have to walk.
Yeah.
Green skiing. Yeah, right up.
Yeah.
It's not really focusing. This one doesn't have focus on it or something? Or?
Actually,
you're supposed to turn out. Whoa. I'm not filming you, don't worry. I got it.
No beer. Dags? No.
She just wants the beer?
No, she wants, well, they have treats in there.
Oh.
They have dog treats behind the counter. $16.
This is mutt.
Sorry?
A mutt. A mix.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
I said the magic word. Dagny, no. Dagny, hey. No. She gets crazy.
That might be the cute.
If you're gonna go in, wander in there, we're gonna sit here.
Aaron, we're here for a sec.
Okay. Sorry, I love taking video with this camera.
That's my last memory card, though.
Oh, it is?
I like the chocolate, but not the cinnamon. Doing? Dagny? Oh, she's scrounging. Okay, sweetie.
Sit
your bum down. Say hi to Aaron. Sit. Oh, busy.
You busy? Swallowing off into the distance.
We saw Aaron go to the Christmas market last December. They're having it for a couple weeks this year.
Really?
Down.
No, we didn't. We didn't come. If we didn't decide to go to the market or to Cherry Beach, we would have just walked. We only got maybe about 4 or 5, maybe 10 at best minutes of video. Where are we going? Sure. We follow you. This is your hood.
She's half old?
7 years.
Oh no, I thought it was a happy
everybody does.
Yeah.
You're such a puppy.
I know.
How old are you? 22?
Exactly.
It's like innocent boss.
Yeah.
What the heck are these things?
I never looked on it or anything.
Use the bubble to keep the camera level too, right?
Yeah.
See, we can walk down the middle one. You didn't see the...
No. You should park that back or right in front of your place, but I keep forgetting this parking.
Well, you can have a table, right?
You did that.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Oh.
You still have to pay.